Hello from Seoul. Since you guys showed us lots of love for the pancake recipes, today I'll show you 9 different kinds of Korean pancake. You guys already passed Korean pancake 101 with tuna and spam pancakes, so let's try real Korean pancakes from a very traditional one to simple one. Let's get started. The first one that I'm gonna make is called vegetable pancake, 야채전. It is so simple and easy to make, so I often cook this for a late night snack and eat it with beer. Some people might say, no way, how could you eat Korean pancake with beer? You don't know how to eat, Aaron? I know, the best combination will be with this makgeolli, Korean rice wine. But since I'm Korean, it doesn't mean I keep this all the time. As always, you can use various vegetables that you have. Today, I'll go with potato, carrot, chili pepper, green onion, and chive. It's called vegetable pancake, but the main character is this chive. Sometimes it's called chive pancake, so this is not optional. Lastly, you will be needed a Korean pancake mix. You can get it from Amazon or Korean groceries, and it doesn't matter which brand you use. If you're not able to get this, you can use flour, but don't forget to put some salt and pepper. Put 1.5 cups of pancake mix and the same amount of water. Make it 1-to-1 ratio, powder 1 and water 1. The amount of batter totally depends on the amount of vegetables that you're gonna put. Even if you make more than mine, don't worry about it, just keep the ratio. Let's chop the vegetables. Try to slice them thinly. This is the key point. If potatoes are too thick, chives are gonna be burnt before potatoes are cooked, or you will get the texture like an apple. And I recommend you to mince the chili pepper and green onions so nobody can notice they are in it. If you do that, people will think it is something different and special, even though it doesn't seem so special. This minced chili pepper and green onion are the kick. I'm gonna put 1 tablespoon of minced garlic too. Gently mix it. Make sure not to break the vegetables, and I recommend you to use chopsticks. If you're not comfortable with using chopsticks, you can use your hand. By the way, if you're not happy with only vegetables and need some protein, you can add some seafood like calamari, shrimp, or something like that. It's gonna be way more delicious, but I didn't do it on purpose because if I prep the seafood, you may think it's complicated. True story, it's not because I don't wanna move my ass. Maybe you might think there is not enough batter for this pancake, but no, this is right. If there's too much batter in it, you will get flour pancake with a little bit of vegetables. It's like a pizza without cheese. Don't worry about it, you will be alright, so follow my lead. Put some oil on a pan and place batter on it. But before you put, make sure to mix it again. Otherwise, all the batter will be on the bottom. I'm gonna make it big, but if it's your first time or you're afraid of flipping over, please make it smaller. Otherwise, you will see something weird, not a pancake. Here's the tip. If you keep moving the pancake like this, the oil from the edgy part will go inside and it makes the entire part will be cooked well. While it is cooking, let's make a dipping sauce. It really goes well with any kinds of pancakes, so you should try. 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, and a half tablespoon of chili pepper flakes. But today, I'm gonna make it special. Some minced green onions and chili peppers in. It's gonna be way better. When the potatoes are fully cooked, it's done.
Later.
보고 싶다고. So excited.
나도 먹고 싶어.
짱 맛이야. 엄청 맛있어. 맛없을래야 맛없을 순 없지. 그렇지. 이게 진짜 그냥 코리안 팬케이크의 끝인 것 같아. 더 해야 돼 굳이?
The second pancake is beef pancake, 육전. Honestly, it's easier than the first one, but I thought the vegetable pancake looked more familiar to you, so I showed you before this. Anyways, remove the blood with paper towels and season with salt and pepper. Take out 2 plates and prepare pancake mix or flour and egg wash. Dredge the sliced beef in the flour. This will help the egg wash adhere. Coat them in the egg wash and fry them on a pan. That's it. In this way, you can make various kinds of traditional Korean pancakes, such as zucchini, mushroom, fish, shrimp, or something like that. Try this with various ingredients that you have. Somebody will think you are a master of Korean pancake.
Claire?
나 큰 거부터 먹을래. 잘라줘. 우, 맛있겠다. 소고기의 향이랑 계란이 어우러지니까 너무 좋아. 이거 먹으니까 뭔가 명절 느낌 난다.
이걸 뭐 명절에 먹어? 부잣집에서나 먹는 건데.
그래? 맞아, 사실 우리 집에서 별로 많이 해먹진 않았어. 이건 나같이 요리 못하는 사람도 해먹을 수 있겠다. 이렇게 간단할 줄 몰랐어.
The next one is donggurangdaeng, Korean meatball pancake, which is my favorite. It's quite similar to the one with spam, but we're gonna use minced beef today, so it's gonna be another level, right? You will be needed minced beef, tofu, onion, carrot, chili pepper, and green onion. If you don't have any vegetables, you can skip everything, but you need to put what I love so much. You know what that is, right? Let's do the pop quiz up there. Chop all the vegetables and put them in a bowl with 450 grams of minced beef. I'm gonna put tofu here. The amount of tofu is usually half the amount of meat, so I'm gonna use 225 grams. Mash the tofu with a knife and drain the water like this. If you have cheesecloth, you can use it too. That's way easier. The reason why I'm doing this is I couldn't find it. Alright, put 1.5 tablespoons of sugar, 1.5 tablespoons of minced garlic, and the same amount of oyster sauce, 2.5 tablespoons of fish sauce, and 1.5 tablespoons of sesame oil. I don't understand why it's so difficult to pronounce it for me. I'm practicing hard, so please move on. Put some pepper and mix it well. Make them round. 1 tablespoon is enough. I know you wanna make it bigger. I've been there too. But if it's too thick, you will get the pancake which may burn on the outside and the inside is still uncooked. Make sure not to make it too thick. Now dredge the meatball in the flour. Coat it with the egg wash and fry it. I recommend you to use plenty of oil. It will make it tastier. It's done.
Claire.
동그랑땡 완전 좋아하는데 맛있겠다! 부드러운 이 느낌. 와. 속에 육즙이 한가득이야, 한가득. 야채를 확실히 자기가 크게 크게 썰어가지고 고기만 먹을 때 그 심심함이 없고 완전 같이 어우러지니까는 너무 맛있어. 육즙이 무슨 거의 샤오롱바오 수준이야. 진짜 맛있어.
This time, let me use this for a variety of Korean pancakes. What kind of veggies do you have in your fridge? You can use anything for this. I have perilla leaf, chili pepper, shiitake mushrooms, and fresh paprika, bell pepper, whatever you call. Dredge the perilla leaf in the flour, put filling on it, and fold it. This is Claire's favorite Korean pancake. If you can get it, please try sometimes. It's really amazing. Some people might think I'm cooking leaves, but it's not from random trees on the street. I always tell you, you can use whatever you have, but this is not. You could be rushed to the emergency room. This time, cut the chili in half and remove the filling and seeds. Dredge them in the flour, fill it again. This is a personal favorite of mine. Next, shiitake mushrooms. Dredge them in the flour, but this time, only the bottom part. Fill it like this. Please dredge the bottom part in the flour again. If you want to make it prettier, lightly carve the mushroom head surface like this. Cut the fresh paprika or bell pepper, whatever you have, and take out the inside. Prepare it in the same way. If you don't have this, you don't have to be sad about it. You can use onions too. You may think it's quite simple. Yes, it's not that difficult to make, but it takes too long and it is physically hard. So don't even think about making this food all alone. Please bring your family members or friends and do it together. Otherwise, you will burn yourself out. Only you need to do is coat everything in the egg wash and fry. FYI, you don't have to coat the entire shiitake mushroom, only the bottom part. That will be prettier. If you still have too much filling, bring zucchini or eggplant. Make it like a sandwich and do the same thing. Then you will get amazing vegetable sandwich pancakes. As always, try to make it with what you have now. If you try something else that I didn't mention and it was fantastic, please let us know. How does it look? It's literally oh my god, right?
Claire?
와, 완전 명절 같다. 일단 내가 제일 좋아하는 깻잎전부터 먹어볼게. Yeah, it's huge.
Look at that, it's my palm size.
너무 맛있어. 완전 명절에 엄마가 해줬던 그 맛이랑 똑같아. 스타키 머쉬룸.
I love to pronounce stocky mushroom. Is it correct?
Looks like abalone. Mmm, 너무 좋아. 완전 입에서 씹히는 느낌이 진짜 완전 천국? 천국 같은 느낌? 왜 채식주의자들이 고기 대신 버섯을 먹는지 알겠다. You look fat.
응? 나도 한번 먹어보자.
향이 말도 못한다. 대파향 같은 게 싹 나더라고, 아까. 엄청 맛있어. 이번에는 칠리 페퍼. 아, 맞다. 이거 자기가 제일 좋아하는 거지? 전을 많이 먹다 보면 좀 느끼한 맛이 있는데, 확실히 이 고추의 매콤한 맛이 있어서 그런지 다 먹을 수 있을 것 같은데?
This time, I'm gonna make kimchi pancake. You may have seen it a lot. You will be needed minced pork, of course green onion, and kimchi. I'm a huge fan of kimchi pancake, so I try to cook with many things, but my favorite is always pork, which has lots of fat. That means you can also use bacon in your fridge. If you don't have it either, put this canned tuna. It's gonna be awesome. Don't forget to put minced chili pepper if you're a big fan of spicy food, but I'll skip it today. First of all, you should chop kimchi. You might have seen people chopping kimchi on a cutting board. Yeah, that looks good and professional, but you will eventually get a horrible stain and throw away the only cutting board you have. So I prefer this way. Put kimchi in a bowl and use scissors. This way is way much easier and simpler. No taste difference. And this is how I cook. In the same way, cut the green onion with scissors. I'm gonna put pancake mix here too because I don't wanna make more dishes to wash. The amount of flour is about half of the kimchi. The key is the ratio. Kimchi is already seasoned, so you don't have to season it again. But for better looking, I want you to put 1 tablespoon of chili pepper flakes. If your kimchi is too sour, you can put a little bit of sugar. I said a little bit, not too much. It's gonna neutralize the sourness. Put minced pork in a bowl. I recommend you to put about 1/3 of the amount of kimchi. To be honest, the more, the tastier for me. Add 2 tablespoons of kimchi sauce. It will make it prettier and savory. If your kimchi is too salty for you, you can skip it. The last step is pouring the water. I'm gonna put 100 milliliters. If you are making more than mine, you should add more water. But please don't pour so much water all at once. Even Korean people have difficulty figuring out how much water is needed. Of course, Claire is one of them. So make better like this by adding a little bit of water. It's always good to fry kimchi pancakes with plenty of oil because it makes more crispy. I have seen some people deep fry this and it looked incredible. But I wouldn't do that for only one or two pancakes. It's time to flip it over. You wanna see my awesome flipping skill? Ta-da! Oops, it's burnt. Even I make a mistake sometimes, so don't be disappointed. If you fail once or twice, you will get better.
Claire?
Oh, I love kimchi pancake.
저는 무조건 가장자리가 맛있어. 바삭한 부분만 먼저 샥! 오, 맛있겠다. 중간중간 돼지고기 너무 맛있어. 오늘은 마셔야겠어. 빨리 막걸리 가져와! 아까부터 먹고 싶었는데 내가 진짜 얼굴 빨개질까봐 지금까지 참았다. 이제 더 이상은 안 되겠다. 따르시오. 이 맛이지. 행복하다. 김치전 때문에 행복한 거니 막걸리 때문에 행복한 거니?
The last pancake is the one I often eat with beer. Let me guess. Claire is gonna ask me to bring some beer. Let's see. You will be needed canned corn and Korean pancake mix. Again, you can use flour or starch instead. But don't forget to season it with salt and pepper. Drain the water, put 6 tablespoons of pancake mix. Add 3 tablespoons of water and mix it. That's it. All you need to do is just frying it on a pan. It may be difficult to flip it over because it doesn't have much batter, but I planned this because I want to emphasize the texture of corn. So it's better to make it small. While it's cooking, let's make the seasoning for this pancake. Put 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of pepper flakes, and the same amount of Parmesan cheese. If you have garlic powder or something like that, you can use it too. We're not making a masterpiece or something. It all depends on your taste. Sprinkle the seasoning on the pancake. It's done.
Claire.
옥수수 때문에 색깔이 너무 예쁘다. 와, 이거 되게 간단해 보이는데 엄청 맛있다. 옥수수에 알갱이가 톡톡톡톡톡 씹히는 느낌이랑 밑에 부침가루 때문에 엄청 바삭해.
너 지금 얼굴 엄청 빨개.
나 딱 두 모금 마셨는 것 같은데? 이거 딱 맥주 안주다. Bring some beer!
뭐래? 술도 못 먹는데?
Alright, today I showed you 9 different kinds of Korean pancakes. I tried to show you as many pancakes as possible, but I'm not sure you guys liked it. Since there are so many different kinds of pancakes in Korea, I couldn't share all of them in one video, so if I missed your favorite, sorry about that. Alright, this is it for today, and I'll see you next time.